There have been radical changes in genetic testing over the last few years. But with more testing comes more information. So there's a need for someone who specializes not only in the science, but in communicating the information with anyone and everyone, no matter what their education level is. So today, I'm going to be going over the most common question I answer. What is a genetic counselor? Genetic counselors are healthcare professionals with specialized graduate training and degrees in medical genetics and counseling. Genetic counselors are crucial partners for primary care doctors, physician specialists, and all other healthcare providers. They act as advocates for individuals and their families who are at risk for genetic disease, a birth defect, or are at risk for a number of inherited conditions. Most genetic counselors work in prenatal, cancer, or pediatric settings, but there are many more as the field is quickly and excitingly expanding. At this point, any legitimate genetic test involves a genetic counselor at some point in the testing process. Well, I'm going to answer this in cartoon form.
A genetic counselor is a member of a healthcare team, assesses your risk for health problems that might run in your family, teaches you about your genetics, provides information and emotional support, helps you decide if genetic testing is an option, and helps guide you through the possibilities. Connects you to support groups and resources across the world. Explains possible treatment options or management strategies and teaches you about surveillance, prevention, and research trials related to your individual situation. But most of all, you make all of the decisions. A genetic counselor simply gives you the information you need to know to understand your options. Genetic counseling can be very helpful for anxiety or confusion about genetic disease. Genetic science is a complex and quickly growing field, but a genetic counselor has the expertise and experience to help you navigate it.
If you would like to speak with a genetic counselor for any reason, you can ask your doctor for a referral, or you can visit www.findagageneticcounselor.com. If you want to learn more, go watch one of my other videos and subscribe or follow me so you don't miss out.